yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
Keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Archers are cowards! That's what Gorgum said! Did you hear that? Caligals aren't for riding, they're for killing! Just like Rao, Ragnis! A corpse! And it's one of us! Did you hear that?
More plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader for a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Two!
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Up here, we almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No, but if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion. Don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Them roofs is about right, leaping from the sky onto the backs of Uruks for nothing but that. Filthy roofs! Killed a bunch of Khadagor, and I'm still stuck with you globs.
You ain't killed enough of them to deserve it. deserve a promotion.
Yeah, so get used to us and shut your witching!
Close!
battle. It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
Keep your distance from me.
Why? What's your problem?
Must have been a goat meat approach.
What was that?
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
Damn you!
ever in range. They're easy enough to kill.
This stuff burns so well.
You ask me, I reckon that's cheap. Someone should stab him in the back for it.
Says a patrol picked up some new trucks, and they don't know what left them. But it's big, and it moves fast. Better keep on the lookout.
Traitor! I saw what we did with you.
surprised they can keep it down.
I will be Talion. But we will find our peace.